get ready for some music. Here's Lindsey and the gang singing Girls with Guitars.
She turned 15 with great expectations. Her older brother knew that something was up. He caught her going through his record collection, looking at Hendrix like a lovesick pup. She begged and she pleaded till Dad finally listened. He drove her in the car down to Sears Roebuck. He bought her that guitar and that was the beginning. Now she's down in the cellar with the amp turned up. Girls with guitars,
daddy's little lady.
Girls with guitars,
what's the world coming to?
Girls with guitars,
mother's trying to worry about.
Girls with guitars. Well, Saturday nights she followed her brother. It was socks and stockings on the old gym floor. While everybody danced to garage band covers, she was checking out riffs and memorizing chords. She didn't care at all for the football heroes. She didn't even notice the basketball stars. Boys as a species were all a bunch of zeros, except for the ones who played that guitar.
She was a man, damn it.
Girls with guitars.
She didn't go out for chillin'.
Girls with guitars.
Was I kinda nervous?
Girls with guitars. She went off to college, she got her degree. Parents breathed a sigh of relief. Daddy's thinking law school, mama's thinking medicine. Daughter's thinking how she's gonna break the news to them. Chevy van sitting in the driveway, filled to the gills with all her stuff. She cut a deal with her brother to drive it up the highway. Figures New York City is close enough. She gets the audition through a friend of a friend who's checking out her legs, saying this'll never work. Flips on her boogie and turns to the band, gives a little grin and blows away the jerk. Guitars.
Everybody's rocking.
Girls with guitars.
There ought to be a song about girls with guitars.
There's just no stopping those girls with guitars.
They get your money for nothing and the guys are free.
MMC's videotape before a live audience at the Disney MGM Studios in Lake Buena Vista, Florida.